This project is mobile phone signal jammer. You can control this jammer module by scheduled time and also by manual control. This switch is to operate the jammer manually. Now you can see the jammer is on by this relay. This jammer is transmitting the signal which is equal to the mobile network frequency. Now you can observe this mobile phone is showing no signal. Here the same switch is used to off the jammer module. Now I got the signal back. These three switches are used to set the clock time. This switch is to schedule the on-off timer according to your requirement.